EA Sports presents NHL Hockey. Tonight from the Hartford Civic Center, EA Sports presents the game between the Montreal Canadiens and the Hartford Whalers.
Hartford penalty to number 6, 2 minutes for hooking at 2 minutes and 12 seconds.
Thank you.
Hartford penalty to number 20, 2 minutes for holding at 12 minutes and 8 seconds. Hartford penalty to number 41, 2 minutes for hooking at 16 minutes and 7 seconds. Hartford penalty to number 4, 2 minutes for roughing at 17 minutes and 3 seconds. Thank you. 1 minute left in the period. Hartford penalty to number 33, 2 minutes for slashing at 19 minutes and 8 seconds.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period.
Hartford penalty to number 6, 2 minutes for holding at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Montreal penalty to number 14, 2 minutes for slashing at 6 minutes and 6 seconds. By number 8, assisted by number 3 and number 1. Hartford penalty to number 41, 2 minutes for slashing at 15 minutes and 25 seconds. Montreal penalty to number 25, 2 minutes for hooking at 18 minutes and 40 seconds. One minute left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the second period.
Montreal penalty to number 48, 2 minutes for hooking at 8:07. Montreal penalty to number 11, 2 minutes for cross-checking at 10:49. Goal scored by number 6, assisted by number 21. Montreal penalty to number 11, 2 minutes for charging at 13:56. Montreal penalty to number 11, 2 minutes, for hooking at 18 minutes and 10 seconds. One minute left in the period. Tonight's EA Sports first star from Hartford, number 1. Tonight's EA Sports second star from Montreal, number 33. Tonight's EA Sports third star from Hartford, number 8.
Here's the scoring summary for the game.